Hi guys, hope you're doing good. And today I just wanted to focus on the emotion of a song. Yeah, the emotion of a song. You know, like, I don't know how to explain this, but you know, you can drive some emotion at home while playing a musical instrument. So that is what I was trying to drive at home. Like, you start here. Okay. Alright, that is what I was trying to do. And then there is a... That's what I was trying to do for the left hand. I was trying to drive some emotion at home. So that's what I will do in a service. Just play the same thing over and over again until a certain emotion comes along. So guys, that's it. If you have not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe. Also, if you're in Kenya and you need a guitar, follow the links in the description. You'll just find it. I deliver everywhere in the parts of Kenya. So guys, that's it for today. Till we meet next time, remember, you can also be a guru for those who are out there who are gurus. All right, nice time guys. How are you? Welcome back to the channel. Today you're going to learn something small. Maybe I call it coronavirus series or something, but this one is geared towards the beginners. During this time of quarantine or self-isolation, I think you'll have a good time with your instrument, because you're going to learn how to coordinate your left hand, and I believe this video is just going to be helpful. So if you have any questions or any suggestions, just leave them in the description. Remember to join our WhatsApp group, link also in the description. And yeah, I hope you'll have a good time. So basically what I'm trying to do is I just want to improve my left hand fingers. You know, if the left hand, even playing the guitar, when the left hand is kind of slow, the music is also slow. So the left hand for me is what drives Seben. I don't like to concentrate much on the right hand, but on the left hand. That buzz, you know what I mean. I mean, yeah, that's what drives me crazy in terms of Seben. Not the melodies on the right hand, not the solo guitar, but the bass is what I love mostly. Yeah, so guys, that is it for today. I hope you have understood what I've done. I just want you to improve on your coordination. Alafu, you can go also like... You can end like... Imepotea. In Swahili, we mean steamer imepotea. That's it, guys, for today. I hope you understand the situation. It's so raining outside there. So, guys, till next time, I hope this makes you happy. Bye-bye. This is Oliver Sander TV. Please subscribe to my content and leave a comment what I should do next. Today, I want us to know something. Something very important that I never miss to use in my praise and worship Seben session. It is very simple, and I think you know it. It goes like... So it is that simple. Alright, it's that simple. So guys, happy practice. Let me know what I should do next. Good afternoon, good evening, good morning. Welcome back to the channel. Today I just want to show you something small in the left hand, and I hope you'll enjoy. that's it, guys. Sorry for the interruption, that was my sister. Anyway, guys, keep on practicing. No one should tell you you can't do it. Guys, how are you? Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. Today, I would like us to have some buzz, you know, like some buzz vocabulary. It doesn't matter what level you are in, there is always something for everyone. So guys, sorry about the camera stand. It will be a bit shaky. It's because I have a problem with my stand. So meanwhile, let us just begin. This is what I want us to know. Basically, what I wanted to teach you guys is that's it for today, guys. Just continue practicing the little things that you do every day. They usually, even if you forget them, they usually come up later. Even while I'm trying to teach you this, I had forgotten something. That is just part of human nature. And because nowadays I don't edit my videos, I got a problem with my computer. But meanwhile, I know that you guys are benefiting. So just let me know what I can do for you next in the comment section. Stay safe. Guys, basically what I'm trying to do is this. Alright, let me increase the voice.
That's it, guys.
How are you doing, guys? Today, we are going to learn something small, and I hope you'll enjoy this. Guys, I hope you're having a wonderful day this day, be it morning, afternoon, or evening. Guys, please watch this video to the end. I promise you, you're going to benefit from it in one way or another. Because this one, you know, I've been doing mostly beginner videos, but I guess even this one is for intermediate. If you're intermediate, I think you'll profit here. So guys, without further ado, let us dive in. I'm just going to take a short time. This video is inspired by Levi Pro. You know that guy is mad on when it comes to Seben on the piano. I just like his left hand and right hand independence, and I hope that this exercise will also help you to develop that kind of left hand and right hand independence. I mean, it takes time, of course, but if you continue practicing like me, I keep on practicing. I want to be better because I've not played piano for long, but because I know the secrets of practice, I know that you're going to benefit from this. So this is what we're going to do. But the left hand is just the same. Then the other section will be. So the first of the second part is. Then then it proceeds to. That's it, guys. So, but the left hand It's not what Levi plays most. It is. Wow, that's it, guys. So, I'm going to put it in the practice. Trying to balance between the right hand and the left hand in terms of playing this complex thing, like it's quite difficult, I understand, like when I put my mind into it, but once I'm carried away it's easy. But I know sounding deliberate is what also is part of technique. It's just not about sounding good. You need to sound also deliberate. By this I mean you should go to class, learn if it's the worship, you learn. You learn everything, okay? So guys, that's it. And remember, if you need a guitar, follow me on Instagram and tell me in the comment section. I'll leave a link in the description. And yeah, check it out before the offer ends. And you guys have a blessed time. Have a blessed time. Yeah.